He's pretty cute.
He's all pretty cute.
Are these sunflowers new? They're nice. I like them.
I think they are.
Yeah, let's go, brother.
Just get to the tree line just south of you, Charlie, and try to get eyes on Novo if you can. And then just hold.
Okay.
There's sandbags spotted at the rocks, November 13, 9-3. Alright, hold Charlie. Contact to our east, south of 3.
Copy that, I'm gonna try to take a look on that.
On the north or south side of the road?
I'm asking, hold on. Alright, Charlie, oh, I didn't mean to shoot, goddammit. Alright, Charlie, hold a buddy team looking south, have a buddy team looking east. Bravo, have everyone looking east. Yes, it was an ND.
Well, they know we're here now.
Bravo holding here, Swadling. Yeah, he's here.
Are we holding right here, Swadling? Bravo?
Yeah, just spread out it right there. Just looking east.
We can't see much east. Literally about 5 meters.
Copy.
See the compound at Lima 1215, but not the one at Lima 1235.
Can you get a grid from 3 on where those guys were?
Hold comms.
Okay, I have eyes on Novo. Not that much, but I have eyes.
Copy. Alright, the contact was in Lima 1268, just south of 3 in the woods.
Sorry, could you repeat that, squad lead?
Contact was spotted in Lima 1268 in the woods, just south of 3 in that compound they're at.
We get an AR set up, looking at the road, looking east to cut them off if they pull back.
Yeah, Charlie, set up for freedom on the road, looking east. Nah, they're still there. 3's calling them out, so he's about to engage. They're probably just looking at us instead of 3, though.
Hey, so should I take a better position to take a look on Novo? I have eyes on Lima 13, 2-4, and that's it.
Oh.
Well, 3 just got fucking wiped. Can we support them, or do you want us holding?
Yeah, get south of the road, and then we're gonna move east a bit. Charlie, you're gonna hold southern security. Bravo, you're gonna hold eastern security.
Copy that.
To Bravo, move south across the road.
It's ROV.
Alright. Bravo, start moving east. Charlie, hold the south.
I got contact close to me moving south.
free to engage.
I'm gonna frag him. Got contact close, Silas.
Copy.
They're across the road to my east in the field. Close, close, close. One made it to the barn.
Alright, Bravo, start suppressing the barn to the east.
You made it to the barn.
Copy.
A copious amount of wheat in the way, we can't get good eyes.
I got two barn, possibly one still on my east.
So take Fort Freedom and just hold our southern security. Everyone else focus on the east.
Two still in the vicinity of the barn. I'm on the back side of the barn to the southeast. They're trying to smoke up for the rest of them to pull back.
Alright, just keep holding. Four is moving up on their east side. We're gonna just keep suppressing these guys. Keep them pinned in the barn.
A couple of them made it back behind that smoke cover to the southeast. I don't know how many. So they might try to flank us on the south.
For Freedom, can you follow me? You're gonna be my buddy team now.
Alright, contact south of Fork on their side of the road. I've just seen two of them running.
Yeah, that's probably the dudes that fell back.
Alright, Grievous, Liberal, Rex, and Yuri. I want you guys to push and clear that barn at Lima 1235.
Roger. I'm covering the tree line to the left by the road.
Alright, White is enemies south of 4.
Lost two on me. There's a dude over here in the tree line.
Copy.
I'm engaging that dude. He's still not dead.
You got him. Good shot. Fuck, I can't believe we lost two on that.
Oof. He shot me. It was really
close. Three's pushing out.
Alright, I'm moving up on the barn. I need someone to follow me up in case I get killed.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Side of it.
Guys on Bravo, we don't have
take a shot south of you.
We tried to move the position right now, but we can't cover you from the south.
Alright, just clear the second building and then we'll keep moving.
No idea, it must be over.
Does anyone have an ammo bag?
I think I do. We're taking shots from the east.
I can really use it.
Ricochets.
I burned a lot of ammo in that engagement.
You can just go meet up with Koba to the southwest, he has one.
Got it.
Alright, Koba, have you seen anything at Novo?
No.
Copy.
say like mean people, it's just like, oh, they're like bullies, we don't like them.
Yeah, right. Bad dudes.
Yeah, not nice.
Who's such tiny doors? Very cute though. Like hobbits.
They're very wide left. Given their height. Gotcha.
Clear.
I think I must move west.
Roger.
Alright. Charlie, take point again. Just get in the wooded area to my south, southeast. We'll look at Novo, and then we'll continue pushing.
Okay.
Remember to take your time, we're in no rush.
Stay in the cover.
See, they're gonna be looking for army.
Alright, we have contact leaving the east part of Novo into Radio Tower. We'll see if there's still a squad here.
I'm never a fan of assaulting an urban environment. It always ends up going bad for the attacker.
Not good. Yes.
It just goes so swimmingly, doesn't it?
It's like one defender will always pick up two attackers.
Just start scanning.
No initial contact on the west side. Visual on two story, don't see anything inside.
Scanning here. Not seeing anything.
Alright, Charlie, start pushing south into Novo. Just get to the middle part. You can take the trench at Lima 1322 to the southwest.
Come to that.
Just take your time.
Keep it slow.
Alright, Bubba, follow up Charlie once they get to the middle part. No one's seen anything in Novo, but still expect contact.
Should we stay on the trench?
Just take the trench. Once you're in the middle part where Yuri's at, then continue east. You don't have to clear out the southern part.
Okay.
Alright, Bravo, let's go. I'm gonna follow Charlie in. Bravo, just hold rear security just in case there's contact west or somehow to run with.
Okay.
Alright, just keep pushing east with Yuri. You don't have to hard clear the buildings, just soft clear.
Okay, hold on, I'm gonna take a look on the binoculars now.
Nothing.
Alright, we're gonna try to get to that tree line at like Mike 1473 to our southeast, and we'll continue that, and we'll try to get closer to the road. And once we're on line with 3 and 4, we'll go into radio tower.
Copy that.
Someone's either doing an outrageous flank, or they're all hunkered up in that area. Because I don't think Squad 5 and Squad 6 have taken any contact.
They've taken us a little bit. We're going to get south of 3 and just hold until 5 and 6 get, you know, a little bit closer, because they're really far out still. 3 has a fire team just east of him. And between him and radio tower, he's just holding beneath a hill. 4 is just scanning for now. Once we get online, we'll make some noise, but we're not going to be pushing too much.
I like how all leadership elements are in this mix. One grenade, boof, you've got no command.
Yep.
Someone got me covered.
Alright, Bravo, hold security east. Charlie, cross the road south, get to that tree line. Alright, Bravo, cross south.
Crossing.
Make sure you all, before we go east across the road, make sure you get all the ammo you need from your FTLs.
I don't think we expended much ammo.
Alright, Bravo, pull security east, Charlie across the road.
I like how this fence gives the illusion of cover.
Charlie, but she's... Right,
yeah.
Alright, Bravo, get to Charlie. Alright, Charlie, just slowly start pushing east with the little bit of defilade we do have.
That's good. Cool.
I think you place a random sandbag?
I'm gonna take your time.
Flank protection. I feel like they're gonna come from
that'll
our
stop
south.
Them.
They'll stop a few bullets coming down that trench.
It'd be great if we stayed in that trench, but we spent a whole 5 seconds in that trench.
5 seconds
that's
of safety.
All the enemy needs is 5 seconds.
Alright, I want Charlie to get on the edge of the tree line. Bravo, just hold. I want you to hold security just in case we somehow get fucking flanked.
Can have vision on the radio tower. Not see anything.
All right, Charlie, best you can, slowly start pushing into radio tower. you have to go north along this trench I'm at to meet squad 3, do that. It's not really a great way of pushing this.
Think we can push alongside the road. The road has a good high ground. Can protect us from the east.
Alright, Bravo, just get to where I'm at then and look towards radio tower just in case Charlie gets engaged. Hopefully no one from our flank kills us.
Go with them, Silas.
Have fun. Moving. It's not a good spot to cross.
Yeah.
No balls.
They might not expect us coming this way then.
Okay, we're here.
One thing people don't expect.
Just hold the road, Bravo, get to Charlie.
Okay, I'm seeing some sandbags east of us.
How far?
On the line. There's an 70 meters.
Yeah, visual. Can we engage? These guys are looking at us.
Go for it.
No, don't engage.
Never mind, he looked away.
I don't think he saw us.
Open up on him.
Shots.
Go for it, take it.
I just killed an SLR commander.
Copy. Alright, Charlie, get on line with Yuri.
Possible eye on a Quarnet in that compound. There's infantry reacting down to the woods to the north of that compound coming towards us.
Copy. Spacing compound through these woods.
Yeah, they smoked.
What boar's getting swat?
They are, I'm getting you a sandbag up on my position.
Yeah, see that?
Is our AR alive? I'm still up.
I see enemies.
There's a sandbag here you can set up on.
Continue pushing east. Let's go.
775.
Take it really slow.
Have a contact. Enemy contact on east.
Oh,
east.
Yeah,
of that bunker. VSC.
Yeah, contact just south of 4. November 13-61.
I'll just put another one up here a little bit.
Okay.
The guy.
Smoke's on east, about 100 meters.
Yep.
Copy.
Alright, Bravo, spread out north of Charlie, filling the gap in between us and 3. We're getting a big line, we'll just start sweeping east.
This is prime bush looking territory.
Yeah, there are definitely bush rookies out here.
If you want to throw your nades before you push, if that makes you feel better, do it. But we gotta keep pushing.
Contact right on.
Nades.
Can you get another handbag position on me for AR?
Enemy with 50 to the east.
Throwing a frag east.
Yeah, I have eyes on another bunker. Hold on. Like on November 13, 6-1, something like that, just behind the hill.
If you show, if you have 100 ammo in your ammo bag, just take a nade and use that.
It's pretty far, like 200 meters.
Hancho, watch out. In those white smokes, there's at least two dudes.
Copy. Alright, continue pushing, let's go, guys.
Got enemy probably flanking behind us.
Yeah.
If you want to throw smokes at them to make your push easier, go ahead and do so, but we gotta keep going east.
I'm not for security, let me know when we're moving.
Okay.
Charlie, take point again. Just keep pushing east.
Let's go, let's go.
I'm coming back up to the front. We do need to watch behind us though, because they can get south across that road and flank us pretty easy.
Okay. Cover zone.
There's 83, 100 meters behind the birch tree.
Just keep suppressing. It's basically all we can do. We don't have the bodies for this. Alright, just hold. The squads to our east are gonna get south of the road and go north.
Okay, I'm gonna get up on this corner and see if we can take it out.
Oh, you see a corner?
I think so, in this compound right up by me.
Copy.
Can they go ahead and I'll take it?
Go for it. Try to move with them for freedom, keep them covered.
What is that?
I don't see the corner in here.
Is there a divot like right in front of me, 112 over this hill? It looks like there's like a kind of little drop off.
Yeah,
it feels
I think
like.
There is.
I feel like that's where one of our men got killed from. I haven't heard any shooting from here though yet.
He Hesco's east northeast around about November 13, 6-3. Oh, there's a Russian dude. Stand by.
Copy.
Keep crawling.
The coordinate is 4 saying November 13, 6-4.
He's kind of cringe. Not gonna lie.
I got visual on some sort of enemy emplacements in the northeast of us.
We've got an AR crawling low next to emplacements.
Copy.
You guys got any smokes left?
Yeah, I got two smokes.
Anywhere specific that you want?
Towards the end.
We're taking shots from direct north of 6.
Copy.
I think most most of them encircled right now, just to our northeast.
As they cross the road. Bravo, we're just gonna slowly move up to the east as the smoke barrage comes down. Freedom's down.
Yeah, my AR just got sniped. I'm holding until 5 and 6 push. Hey, let's not five guys know. They can cut left and cross up behind me, and it's safe up until they get to the sandbags.
I just shot you in the back, Matt.
I'd honestly just rather them not, because I don't want to group up. I'd rather them just push her from the south, and then we all just collapse.
Okay. I'll just let them die.
I don't want more people on our position.
Hey, Nick, do you need a medic over here?
Oh, yeah, thanks, man.
Alright, when the smoke blooms and they can cross the road, we're gonna start
can
going.
Can you get the chance to put ammo?
I already dropped my ammo bag, sorry, man.
Ooh,
there's
all right.
A lot of enemies to the east, too.
Copy.
Yo, any squad?
Raph,
you don't
need,
ammo?
You'll need a medic also, buddy.
Yeah.
Alright, you're good.
Thanks, Liberal.
And if you guys squad
down,
ammo?
They didn't fucking chance? Move and the enemy started throwing grenades on him.
Alright, start pushing east.
Alright, 30 start pushing east, let's go.
You're good.
Thank you, Liberal. Ready, squad 3, you heard Matt bossing you around because he seems to think he's me. Let's push east. You get him, Matt?
Nah, I'm just suppressing the way I heard the AK.
Just try to get to me, Bravo. We'll just sit here and see if we can't see anything but maybe. Four's got contact north of them and east of them. The coronet is just on them.
Is that you throwing smoke?
No, I think that was the enemy.
Guys south of me. It's friendlies. They're just throwing them on me.
They threw smoke on me too, like Jesus. No, I can't see a goddamn thing. They smoked me.
Never mind, that wasn't bad.
And the shot came from my northeast, east of 4.
Nade.
Someone just threw a frag. Oh, that landed close. Ow, fuck. Okay, I need a medic.
That came close from my east.
Drop the ammo bag in
there. Alright, let's get going.
Fucking Bush Wookie bullshit.
Matt, I'm coming up right behind you.
Copy. Thanks, Lobo.
Oh shit, there's a bunker right next to me up here.
If you have C4, you can just try C4. You're good.
Thanks.
Where is he, guys?
It's my northeast, but also on my east, just suppressing me.
Is that a guy under the lodging?
Probably.
Always assume that they're doing stuff like that.
Can I get some depressing fire to move? I just need a little bit of noise.
I got fucking 2 orange mags, brother. I ain't suppressing shit.
Matt, I got ammo here. Cool. Ammo here.
You guys have smokes? Throw them in there. We need to push this.
I'll throw some smokes. I'll grab some ammo and some smokes.
I got audio on the radio close to my southeast.
Copy, we gotta find one more corner.
Grenade!
They already found one. Fuck me.
Yeah, we gotta find another.
I told you, grenade.
No! It's the second one I caught. I think there's a dude laying in the bunker, but I don't know for sure.
Yeah, I'm not popping a name. Matt, I'm with you. Let's do this.
I'm just gonna use the rest of this ammo, fuck it.
Wow,
and it's got 8 ammo. I mean, you can grab it. I just threw a bunch of smokes. Let's go, guys.
Alright, this is horrible.
I got one under the lodging. One on my sandbags just to my east. 5 meters.
Copy. Keep your heads down.
I'm gonna put
I got you. I'm walking to the front of the lodge. Matt's down. Matt's down.
Hey, I think one's in the back of the lodge. C4 on the radio.
Squad 2 to command.
In the back of the lodge truck.
Command is down. You're in command, Scottish.
How the hell am I in command? I'm a fire team lead. You're.
I was third in command. But he's 2 SLs. Oh, right, goes to the next original SL. Yep, you're good.
Yep.
Alrighty, guys. Raph taking over. I'm sure you all love me. Let's just keep what we're doing. We have contact pretty much all to our east. So kind of slowly push through, clear him out.
He's in front of us. He's dead now.
I think there's a dude in the back of it. I couldn't tell.
Scottish, what do you see over there?
A lot of trucks.
Yeah. You see anything, bro?
No, but I'm going to throw a grenade past that second truck.
Do it. Nice grenade.
Squad 5, how's it looking?
We have no eye on anything at the moment. Just a bunch of trucks.
Have we, how many current coordinates do we have confirmed destroyed?
Unknown.
Liberal, can you confirm any coordinates down?
No, I cannot.
Either, Scottish? Alright.
They got one, for sure.
Alright, one for sure. That's all I need to know.
Yeah, Yuri just told me that we have one down for sure.
Gotcha.
Liberal, I'm bleeding behind you, buddy.
Okay, here I am. Where are you? Okay.
I'll take the guys over.
Kill one.
Thanks.
Alright, me and you.
No, that didn't move.
All we can do is keep pushing.
Take it slow, be careful.
Yeah.
Okay, you're good.
Thanks, man.
Let's do this together. That's the likely... Oh, wait, seven. I'm gonna try to peek underneath this loggie.
Beautiful. Yo, bro, I'm coming back to you, buddy.
Alright,
I got crawl, shot crawl bad.
Low. Crawl low.
They shot me.
Alright, I'm right here.
Yeah, I'm getting a little safer. I'm out of bandages, so.
Alright, next time I'll bandage you too.
Alright.
Oof. Alright, you're good. Take it easy.
The third time you've healed me. Hey, Scottish, is there any ammo in that truck?
It's a Russian truck. Do you want 545 or 762?
I want bandages. Bandages are universal.
Now, I hear the radio over here. Anybody's in the northeast, right near me.
Yeah, it's like right next to us, but they're watching it. Here, I'm gonna cut back. I'm gonna go up on the road by Scottish and flank.
I'm worried about these netted bunkers.
Just a reminder, we're not allowed to dig down the radio, correct?
That's correct.
Alright, thank you.
Hey, do not go for the radio. It is not, we are not allowed to dig it down. We're going for the coordinates.
Copy.
This little, like, compound with the Hesco with the barbed wire being cleared?
Final coordinate position.
Hey, doing that now.
I got sandbags down the way.
All right, like boys, let's find this final cornet and
to you, Scottish.
Either take it down or
400 meters east of Scottish, there's another set of sandbags. I think that's the second cornet position.
There's a whole boatload of feckin'. Oh, that's a Russian. Never mind. There's a whole boatload of feckin' barbed wire to the east. First. Oh, hello,
yeah,
Mr. Russian.
I'm crawling up on your south right now to flank and get a shooting spot.
Alright, Scottish, moving up.
I think I just sniped a fucking Russian dude.
Scottish, let's start moving up a bit.
The back of the two lodges in front of us look clear. I can't see the one next
to
you guys.
Yeah, I see a
bunker
boatload
of
Heskos.
There's two bunkers I can't see.
With
barbed
wire on it?
I can't fucking see in.
Yep, there's a lot of Heskos in these trees here with camo netting over them.
So those are probably occupied.
Yeah, that's the ones I'm most concerned about because they could have enemy dudes.
Yep.
There's nothing more concerning than dudes that are enemy.
I see a lot of
Get Yuri to start collapsing in north. We're going to clear these Heskos. It's going to be in here or past them.
We've just got eyes on an observation
post. So Oscar 1318, relay that to squad right. 5. But that's an
Oscar
1318,
observation post.
There's definitely going to be some dude in that.
Alright, thank you.
They say there's an observation post and some dude in it.
Alright, yeah, it's always good to hear. Now we know what we need to be watching for. Do you see anything?
No, I don't. I'm just listening to my guys.
Yeah. Damn, we only have one choice, and it's to push forwards.
Yuri, can you tell me the coordinates on that observation?
I've already told
you. Oscar 1318 is the observation post, but be careful. There's a set of bunkers, like, right in front of you guys. I don't know how many are maybe in there.
Okay, he said 1318 is the observation, but there's some bunkers in front of it, in front of us.
You guys might be getting flanked from your south. Or sorry, your north.
Getting flanked from our south.
North.
North, he said. I'm sorry.
Because I don't see shit up here on the south by me.
All right, the coordinates position is Oscar 1318. And that is your objective to get that down.
Okay, it's in the, near the observation tower.
All right, let's move into the Tesco's. We're going to do this now. Everybody at once.
18 is the, where it is.
All right. We're going to just clear the Tesco's and find this hornet. And yeah. We're going to do it now.
All right, Scottish, get your guys ready, and we're all going to push into these Tesco's and clear them right now.
We're going to be pushing these Tesco's. Leroy Jenkins and all that part.
Once you're ready, let me know. And once you're in here, I'm going to get up, and we're going to do
I've
this.
I've got ammo, if you... Actually, no, I don't have ammo.
I'm not with you anyway. I got a Russian running towards you guys, hang on.
Russian inbound, Russian inbound. Wrong comes. Russian inbound.
Got one.
In was here? It the guy running?
There's more coming.
There's all right, there's more coming. More coming.
Alright, Yuri's down. Yuri's down.
Liberal, did you get him? I certainly didn't.
He's off. He's awfully quiet, so I don't know.
That you throwing smoke? Oh, you have got to be joking me.
Well, shit, it's just you and me now.
Holy smokes, quite literally. I did not expect this many Russians. This seems to be a theme. Couldn't get out the fucking thing.
There stood 5 Russians remaining.
Never crawl under a Lodgy truck.
Killed the guy.
There were so many of them, dude. Like, I saw one running at you. he shot at him, so I like panic shot. And then there was like four more that just popped up, and I was like, oh fuck.
L, squad 4.
That hurt.